What is up, guys? Matt from School Buses, and today we're on Gran Turismo 7. Now, this is going to be the Autopolis K car, Japanese K car endurance race. So, I've got the Honda Beat, I'll show you where to buy it. So, I bought it from the used dealership. It's from 1991, so it means you can't get it from Brand Central. So, you're either going to get it from here, or you're most likely to get it from here because you're not going to get it from the legendary car dealership. Even though it's pretty much used. So make sure to look out for it if it's in here. Again, I've bought all the weights. I've bought the tyres that you need. I've bought everything I possibly can. There we go. Okay. So these are my car settings. So obviously there's the suspension, there's the differential gear, there's the gearbox, there's the ballast, there's the ECU, medium, racing, carbon, racing, normal, and normal all installed, and racing clutch wheel, okay? Okay guys, traction control is on zero. Oh, sorry. And fuel is going to be on one. So let's go and do this. Right, here we go, we're coming in for the pits now, we're all going in for the pits now, so let's try and take this as fast as we can. And there we go, we're going to swap for softs and go for fuel, okay?
Okay, we're coming in pits for our second stop, and we're still in third position, but hopefully we can beat them on their pit stop. With the amount of fuel we have, we should gain seconds on both of them. Oh shit, I need to put the tyres on. There we go. What a lot. And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. That was a bit of a boring race since the cars are very slow, but it's done and dusted. So I can finally press exit. 1 hour, 1 minute on that race. Let's get that race done and dust it. So there we go. And that's pretty much it. So thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for more and I'll see you all soon. Adios.